Aquí vamos. Winners quarters. Ya estamos, hoy estamos corriendo súper rápido. Conde y Kraven. So, Greninja versus Mewtwo, un Pokémon Battle. Mewtwo, un personaje bien interesante with that super great nair, that forward air. Pero también Greninja con su truco, some impressive stuff in neutral, like that dash attack. Right off the bat, super even, pero ya Kraven logrando conseguir offstage. Oh, y un super good down smash, reading ese spot dodge para Conde ahí. Una vez más ahí, el landing nair al up smash. Trading blows, literalmente están super even. Un diferencial de porcentaje de punto algo. Kraven logra punish ahí ese air dodge. Y con el landing con el forward. They're scrapping. Me encanta ver esto a veces. They're scrapping. Trading blows. No logra conseguir el drag down back air. Y ahora con el offstage, ¿cómo va a poder recuperarse? Oh, la agüita. Ok, tenía su. Ya. Yeah. No estaba en free fall. El agüita casi lo gimpe. Pero that was good. Kraven consiguiendo el stock con ese forward air. Y ahora Kraven tratando de buscar aquí more damage. Conde diciendo, no, yo no voy a caer por eso otra vez. Voy a conseguir el jab. He was going for a down B. Pero aquí Kraven harassing un poquito con los water shurikens, getting a bit of percentage. Y es interesante ver que Greninja tiene la velocidad para poder evadir some of these things. Oh my god, I thought he was actually gonna read that. That would have been insane. Pero not quite. Esto. Conde no consigue el dash attack. Y es cool a veces ver como Conde usa el up B para como que. Almost, not quite reset neutral because he is putting himself further out on the edge. But it does help sometimes. Y another forward air. He's killed pretty early with those. Mewtwo is pretty light. Y ahora 156% on Kraven, still on his first stock. Conde logra conseguir eso con un up throw. Ahí estamos. Conde trying to find estos down tilts. Ok, aquí Conde logra conseguir un nair. Not able to convert off of it. Going for another hard read ahí, Conde. He got that the first time. Not gonna get it a second time, parece. Trying to set up a confusion. He's gonna need something like that to bring this back, unless he can just play super solid at that punto en adelante. Oh my god. I love seeing people go for these reads, but sometimes it's just risky, you know? Maybe it's sometimes better to just go for the safer option. But I feel like Conde has always been more of a read-based player. So, that's what he's got. Not gonna get hit by it again. No está en el porcentaje correcto. Y uff, casi consiguiendo ese downer. Not quite. Yeah, Greninja has just been... Kraven has been able to avoid casi todo lo que está tirando Conde. El drag down, down smash. Eso yo no lo había visto. Ese es uno nuevo en el playbook. Casi con el Gimp otra vez. Another hard read there by Conde. Not quite gonna pan out. Y ahí trade. Ese trade no fue favorable para Conde. Era, es que le iba a decir que después de que un juego se tiraron los headphones, voy a ponerlo. Pero, don't worry. So, ese first match fue bastante sólido para Kraven. Vamos a ver si Conde can make any adaptations. Entrando aquí a Game 2. Saludos chat, thanks for tuning in a Timeout 51. Vamos aquí con Game 2 de Conde versus Kraven. So Kraven is up a game. Tenemos aquí el stadium for the Pokemon Battle. Conde off the bat trying to find these nairs. Ooh, quick percent. Ya Kraven aggressively trying to get Conde off stage. Attack on more percent. Also frame traps. You know, if you air dodge that nair, he's going to get a dash attack. The upper strings. You two can have a big body in some situations. Y ahí Kraven utilizando esos water shurikens, mixing up con el forward air. Viendo cuándo va cuando va a approach. Sin embargo, this game going a bit better for Conde, trying to find more stuff. Ese fue un buen intento para un edge guard, pero narrowly gonna miss. La lengüita y el upper no va a conectar todos sus hits. Oh my god, yo no sé, Kraven evadió eso like por un pelo, yeah. Uf. I like how Kraven is going para por el he's going for the water every time. Yo no sé si eso es que Conde no está día en eso correcto, porque lo ha cogido con eso cuatro veces este set so far. Maybe it's just true at that percent in that part of the stage, but I don't know. Maybe the eye is a factor. Yo sé que es true, pero, you know, maybe he could DI further out. I'm not sure. But Kraven has caught him with that a few times. I'm not sure there's much he could do. Sin embargo, logra conseguir el stock. Y no mucho extra credit, 27%, you know, not nothing. Pero algo que se mitiga, que se puede mitigar bastante rápido. Pueden ahí paciencia por Kraven, sabiendo que él puede punish ese jab. Me gusta como Conde está utilizando la cola. You know, we saw him throw out a couple of up airs, throw out a couple of F tilts. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna get a reset on that platform. This man is crazy. Sí, Kraven el de la gorra verde. Bueno, el de la gorra. Es que alguien en el chat me estaba preguntando. Uff. Another kill for Kraven. Vamos a ver si Conde puede conseguir esto. Ese back air. No sé si eso fue un read, but that was sick. And he's getting, man's getting crazy damage here. Buen spot dodge de parte de Conde. Y buen DI de parte de Kraven actually getting out of that jab. Eso puede haber sido mucho más malo para Conde si Kraven hubiese podido coger un move después de eso. Algo aquí. El down smash. Yeah. Este juego, Conde is not throwing those out as much, you know, estaba throwing out a lot of laggier moves. Conde is playing a bit more safe. Yeah. Está asegurando que los smash attacks que sí tira son así, tratando de ponichar un landing. No un hard read. Oh my god, eso fue un read correcto, pero sin embargo el timing fue off. El nair, para ponerlo en a good spot, not gonna be a roll-in. That's what Conde was looking for there. Me gustó ese roll-away de Kraven porque él sabía ese down tilt va a salir frame one ahí. Not frame one, pero va a salir rápido. And the charge, the close range charge shot. Y esto es un set, ladies and gentlemen, 1-1. Good so far ahí, great adaptation for Conde, especialmente en el último stock.
Julio. Bro, I'm sorry, buddy. ¿Puedes correr un match? Y bro, de verdad que gracias.
For helping out. Greninja. You too. Delta. Yeah, Conde was once a Mewtwo main. In case you didn't know that. Aquí vamos, game 3 on the town and city. I'm a 1-1. I wonder the set is going pretty good. We've had some good sets today so far. Good. Yo creo que if you DI that down till hard out and tip de la cola, he can't get anything true off of that. He's just got to do a read. Okay, me gustó que Conde faded back instead of jumping. Porque Kraven estaba buscando esos backers allá afuera. Thoughts on Sora, hype. Hablen ahí en el chat. elaboren, pero hype. I'm excited for it. Great ending to the DLCs. Me gustó ese. Oh my god, I know that it's sometimes risky, but I love seeing Conde get these down smash reads. Or just down smash, like catching the landings and stuff. Uf, el neutral B. Buscando aquí. Conde, this is the first time Conde's been in the control that the el último stock, the last game. So, vamos a ver. Oh my god, I thought that man was gonna read another charge shot. Conde's going crazy with the reads, bro. This is a good set. Oh my god, ooh. Otra más. Raven logrando coger ese forward air. Sorry about that, folks. From there, aquí doing better, pero ahora Craven una vez más tiene el percent lead, un lead bastante pequeño though. Let's see if Craven can take out this stock like he was doing in the first game. Ooh, he waited a little too long there. Casi consigue ese forward air. That would have been really bad for Conde, but not quite. Ahora vamos a por lo menos conseguir un jab, a little bit of percent. Nice, ahí resetting neutral for Conde. Uf. Me gusta, Conde is going for this, for the up B back to stage at such irregular times. So it's really keeping Craven on his toes. Ooh. Dando. Uf. Conde logra conseguir ese F tilt y consigue el stock. Era Conde in with the stock lead. Oh, me gusta ese mix up. I like the teleport mix up. Ooh. Ooh. Y ahora estamos even again. Who will take this? This is either Conde or Craven's last winner stock. Ooh, so Shuriken's not working out as well for Craven. No va a conseguir el up smash. Oh my god, un jab reset. Big damage. Not gonna kill, pero completely changing the face of the match now. Now Conde is on the back pedal here. He's gotta try to find a way to get back into this. Not gonna get the forward air. Both players intentando conseguir eso en airs. Oh my god, what a great little bait there by Craven. He was doing a lot of empty hops, baiting Conde to come in. Ooh, Conde lo logra conseguir. El down smash, not quite gonna get it. Craven once again baiting with those full hops. Si sigue haciendo eso, though, Craven Conde va a poder conseguir el damage con esos nairs. No, ya estamos past el percent que yo creo que ya se puede conseguirle un kill a Craven. So he's gonna try to find the kill another way. That was a huge read there for Conde. That was risky. Let's see if he can get back to the stage here. El F tilt. Okay, ahora Craven is in a tough spot. Vamos a terminar esto. Oh my god. Conde tratando de conseguir un grab. Both players making their own approaches. Nobody wanting to take too big of a risk. Omega the Fighter y lo consigue en a tiny pop of there. Ese, en esa situación, we saw Conde get the Fighter and get the set. ¿Ah? Es que he died out, yo creo que sin querer.